Except where such orders would conflict with the first law. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law.